2020, the 17th annual event of Alpana. After the successful presentation of episode 1 of Indradhanush 2020 on 5th and 6th of September, Alpana is going to present episode 2 of Indradhanush 2020. We are thankful to all our viewers for watching the performances of our students and encouraging us. Association for Learning Performing Arts and Normative Action, Alpana, was launched in 2003 as a registered society in the National Capital Territory of Delhi. During 17 years, Alpana has made significant contribution to its espoused cause of spreading awareness among today's youth about the rich cultural heritage of India, especially Odissi dance, vocal and instrumental music. Alpana Institute is a recognized training and examination center of the Akhil Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandal, Maharashtra. Every year, Alpana organizes Indradhanush, a unique platform where Divyang students and other students perform together on the same stage. Indradhanush is a kaleidoscope of different dance and music items presented by the budding as well as upcoming classical dancers and singers. As the rainbow with its vibrant colors fills the heart of the beholder with joy and pleasure, our artists will mesmerize the audience with their vibrant performances. As all of you know, now the world is in the middle of COVID-19 pandemic. In these difficult times, Alpana is presenting Indradhanush 2020, a series of virtual live performances to nurture and encourage the young talents in the field of Odissi dance and music on every Saturday and Sunday of the month of September on Facebook Live. Kindly encourage us by watching our students' performances. We will begin the performances by lighting the ceremonial lamp. Now we will start with our performances. We are going to begin today's performances with Pancha Deva Namostute, a prayer to five deities of Hindu religion, followed by a prayer to Goddess Durga in the song Jaya Bhagavati Devi Namo Bharade. In this song, Goddess Durga is depicted as Mahishamardini, or epitome of power and vigor. Our very talented Divyang student Abhishek Rana will present the first item of today's performances. Choreography has been done by Srimati Alpana Nayak, me. Music composition, Sri Prashant Beharaji. Artist, Abhishek Rana. Now he will present Pancha Deva Namostute and Jaya Bhagavati Devi.
Pancha Deva Namostute, Vrindavan.
Much Abhishek, it was amazing, wonderful performance, and I know आप आगे बहुत अच्छा करोगे और इतना सुंदर आपका परफॉर्मेंस मुझे पता है पूरी दुनिया आप कहेंगे वाह अभिषेक वाह. अब अगला परफॉर्मेंस जो है काही गले मुरली फुंका, written by the 18th century Odia poet Banamali Das. The lyrics describe how a bereft and distressed Radha is searching for her beloved Krishna who has left for Mathura. She describes him as the mischievous one who always flirts with the gopis, who mesmerizes everyone by playing the magical flute, who steals curd from all the households in Gopapura, and who steals gopis' clothes as they bathe in the river. Natkhat Kanhaiya, sabko pata hai unke karname. Ab Twinkle Gupta present karne ja rahi hai काही गले मुरली फुंका, वेयर इज दैट कृष्ण हु प्लेज द मैजिकल फ्लूट. choreography by late Guru Sri Hare Krishna Behra ji and improvised by Srimati Alpana Naik. Artist Twinkle Gupta. She will present Kahi Gale Murali Phunka Jubati Rasiya Kamini Ranka. Twinkle.
Namo 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 Thank you.
वेरी गुड नन्नी ट्विंकल, आपने कमाल कर दिया, बहुत अच्छा डांस किया और मुझे पता है आप आगे चल के बहुत बड़ी डांसर बनोगे। नेक्स्ट प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द इवनिंग इज मोहना पल्लवी। द वर्ड पल्लवी हैज बीन डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम द संस्कृत वर्ड पल्लव व्हिच मीन्स द बट ऑफ अ लीफ or the shoots of a tree, which are very tender. As a small seed grows gradually into a large tree, in Pallavi, a tune is sung in a particular raga and it develops gradually into different varieties. In this item, equal importance is given to both dance as well as music and rhythm. The movements in this item are extremely graceful and lyrical. Today's Pallavi is based on Mohana Raga and Tal Triputa Tal. Choreography has been done by Padma Bhibhushan, late Guru Sri Kelucharan Mahapatra. Hansika Dev, or a nanni dancer, she is going to present Mohana Pallavi. So Hansika presenting Mohana Pallavi. Thank you.
Thank you.
एक्सीलेंट हंसिका, एक्सीलेंट, बहुत अच्छा आपने किया। और भगवान से मेरी प्रार्थना है कि आगे आगे आपको और सारे बहुत सारे अपॉर्चुनिटीज मिले ऐसे डांस करने का। नेक्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस इज एन ओडिया अभिनय, बाजूची सही बाजारे। इट्स अबाउट द इटर्नल लव ऑफ Radha and Krishna, and how this pure eternal feeling is being contaminated by the people as it has become the talk of the town. Sakhi, Radha's friend, warns Radha that the whole town of Braja is resounding with rumors of your scandalous love affair with Krishna. She says, don't think that you both are going unnoticed by the people. That day when you were untangling your tresses at the terrace and Krishna was returning from the forest, the glances exchanged between you two were noticed by all the people around. The day when you were taking bath in the river Yamuna and saw Krishna's reflection while he was sitting on the treetop looking at you. You were all lost in him. The magic which happens when you two are mesmerized and lost into each other, it all gets noticed by the people. Also, she says that Chandravali, Krishna's consort, told this, that one day when Krishna and she were making love, when Krishna unknowingly called your name, saying, Jai Radhe, and this made Chandravali furious. All these episodes are talk of the town now. So you please don't go out and always be with me, forgetting Krishna, his flute, and his love too. Bajuchi Sahi Bajare. Choreography has been done by Padma Sri late Guru Gangadhar Pradhan and Padma Sri Guru Aruna Mahanti. Music composition by Guru Vijay Kumar Jena. Artist Prapti Gupta, one of our senior most disciple and a very talented upcoming Odissi dancer. Prapti will present Bajuchi Sahi Bajare.
Thank you. Oh,
थैंक यू सो मच प्राप्ति, आपने अपने अभिनय से हम लोगों को मंत्रमुग्ध कर दिया है। वाह क्या सुंदर अभिनय, बाजूची सही बाजा रहे। नाउ द लास्ट प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द इवनिंग इज मोक्ष, इन व्हिच द डांसर्स विल प्रे फॉर सल्वेशन। मोक्ष मीन्स स्पिरिचुअल लिबरेशन। दिस डांस रिप्रेजेंट्स अ स्पिरिचुअल culmination for the dancer who soars into the realm of pure aesthetic delight. The dance moves unto a crescendo that is thrilling to both the eye and the ear. With the cosmic sound of the Om, the dance dissolves into nothingness, just like moksha or the deliverance of the soul in real life. Artist Prapti Gupta. Prapti will present now Moksh.
Thank you. far away. Bhavantu sukhi. शांत मेरा भद्राणि पश्यन्त मागति दुख भाव भावे
प्राप्ति, इट वॉज टू गुड। आज का कार्यक्रम हमारा यहीं पे समाप्त हो रहा है। व्यूअर्स, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग अस। और एक रिक्वेस्ट है, प्लीज कल भी आप लोग आइए और हमारे परफॉर्मेंसेस देखिए। अपने परिवार के लोग, अपने फ्रेंड्स, सबको कहिए हमारे परफॉर्मेंसेस देखें और हमें एनकरेज करें। थैंक यू सो मच। थैंक यू। टुमारो एट 5:30 वी आर गोइंग टू मीट अगेन। थैंक यू सो मच। गुड नाइट।